Guess how I earn from now in the night, it's in town. They're the nicest, nicest. They're the nicest, nicest, nicest kids. Kids in town. Yeah! And that was our new dance of the week, the Stricken Chicken. We'll be right back.
Admiral! All right, people. How many times do I have to tell you? We do not touch ourselves anywhere while on camera. Tammy, lose the padding. You too, Brad. And Link. Stop hogging the camera. You are not Elvis yet. Amber, hog the camera.
Yes, Mother.
And you, Mr. Collins. None of that Detroit sound today. Do you have something against Connie Francis?
The kids are just over the moon for rhythm and blues, Velma. They just can't get enough.
They're kids, Courtney. That's why we have to steer them in a white direction.
Hey, Amber, I got something for you. We've been going together sort of steadily for a while now, so why not make it official?
Ah! Link, your council member ring, how sweet! Oh, and it matches my hair color exactly!
None of that! None of that! You two will save your personal lives for the camera. And we're back in 5, 4, 3.
Now, don't forget, guys and gidgets, our very first primetime spectacular is coming up on June 6th. We'll be live from Baltimore's brand new Eventorium broadcasting nationwide. Talent scouts will be on hand from all the major record labels, and sponsoring the event will be none other than our very own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. So let's give a great big fawning Baltimore salute to the president of Ultra Clutch, Harriman F. Spritzer.
Ultra Clutch is happy to bring you fine youngsters to national attention.
Our big break!
Also live from the special, we'll be crowning your choice for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break!
Oh, well, isn't she a lovely slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can dance.
Plastic little spastic.
Oh my god, look, she's wearing Link Larkin's council ring. I'm gonna kill myself!
Hey, gang, don't forget to watch Mom and Me next Thursday on Mother-Daughter Day. And I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. So don't forget, a vote for me from you is a vote for me.
What an unexpected ad-lib, Amber. And speaking of expecting the unexpected, our very own fun-loving, freewheeling Brenda will be getting a little leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So, it appears we'll have an opening for a girl who's just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and come on down to station WZZT to audition.
Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition!
Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
That'll be enough of that for one day. No one's auditioning for anything. There will be no cutting school in this house.
But Miss Turnblad!
Penny, go and tell your mother she wants you.
She does. Oh, I better hurry. Bye, Miss Turnblad! Bye, Tracy!
Oh, rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies.
Oh, Wilbur, honey. Come on up. We're up here.
Oh, boy. Ever since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum in downstairs, business is booming. How am I too funny, honey?
Oh, stop, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV.
You're going to have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one's auditioning for anything. And what did I tell you about that hair? All ratted up like a teenage Jezebel?
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Well, you ain't no first lady, are ya? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is. And it got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, you know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television. Except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this television thing, do you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Well, then you go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said, no, that's what you want. I got dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops worldwide. Okay, so I still only got just one. But as soon as I can find a way to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm going to make a noise heard around the world.
Wilbur, that's so funny.
You follow your dreams, kid. I'm going to grab an orange crush and head back down to the Hardy Har Hut. I have my dweeb, and I love it.
You're not helping, Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy Turnblad, come back up here. I have a hamper of laundry, and my diet pill is wearing off.
Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now, there's a skill you can take to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my time washing and ironing everyone else's clothes? No, I wanted to design them. I thought I'd be the biggest thing in brassieres. Well, you better be careful what you wish for. Now start folding.
But all I was doing was watching the Corning College show over at Tracy.
Did I not forbid you from listening to that race music? Oh, if the police ever find your father, he's going to punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I am willing to lie, steal, and cheat to win you that Miss Hairspray crown. But you have got to work with me. Now, let me at that zit.
Stop. That's no way to treat clean clothes. One day you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please?
No.
Mother!
Stop.
Stop telling me what to do.
No.
Don't treat me like a child of two.
No.
I know that you want what's best.
Please. Please.
But mother, please,
give it a rest.
Stop. Don't.
Once upon a time when
how this town has gone downhill since I was crowned Miss Baltimore Krabs.
I never thought we'd make it, stupid bus crash.
All my life, I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Hi there. Am I too late to audition?
Not too late, dear. Just too much.
Tracy, look. It's Link.
Link Larkin. So near and yet so gorgeous.
No, I know. Those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rockette stands it. Sorry, little darling. Hope I didn't you do.
I can hear the bell.
Tracy, you all right?
Well, don't ya hear him chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat? Keeping perfect time, and all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. 'Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst. Now I know what life's about. One little touch and love's knocked me out. And I can hear the bells. My head is spinning.
I can hear the bells.
Something's beginning. Everybody says that a girl who looks like me can't win his love. Well, just wait and see. 'Cause
I can hear the bells.
My temperature's climbing.
I can hear the bells.
on, how times have changed. This girl's either blind or completely deranged. Oh, but times seemed to halt when I was Miss Baltimore Drabs. Childhood dreams for me were cracked when that damn Shirley Temple stole my frickin' hat. But the crumbs in the vault from when I was Miss Baltimore Crabs. Those poor runner-ups might still hold some grudges. They padded their cups, but I screwed the judges. Those broads thought they'd win if a plate they would spin in the dance. Not a chance, cause I hit the stage with tons of lays while singing Aida and preparing cheese souffles. But that triple somersault was how I clinched this Baltimore Crabs. Fire away, girls!
Honey, look at her front.
Wait, are we on candy camera? Okay, where is Alan Fudge?
Do you dance like you dress?
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
I sure would. I'm all for integration. It's the new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't.
Where's Corny? I'd love to dance for him.
I am the producer. And may I be frank, first impressions can be tough. And when I saw you, I knew it. If your size weren't enough, your last answer just blew it. And so, my dear, so loud and stout, you'll never be in,
so we're kicking you out.
With your form and your face, well, it isn't your fault. You're just caught with a taste of this Baltimore Crabs. Oh, you may go.
Thank you.
I think they secretly liked you.
Hello, ma'am. May I please audition?
No. But you can bow and exalt, because I am Miss Baltimore Crabs.
I know every step, I know every song. I know there's a place where I belong.
Why do they have to be so mean? You're short. Stout. You're not council member material. I keep up with all the latest fashions, and I wear all the latest clothes, and I'm teasing my hair as high as I can. Will they give me a chance? Encouragement? Appreciation? No. All I ever hear is to be
damn bad.
Once again, your monumental head, gentlemen, obstructed everyone's view of the blackboard. Ah, principal of Patterson Park High, I sentence you to 3 more days of detention.
Detention? Is there no pity for a teen just trying to fit in?
Maybe you oughtn't try so hard.
Excuse me? You get detention just about every time I do, and I never see you complain.
Oh, but I do. See, this is my way of complaining. It's how I use my blues. I know, that's right.
Hey, that move's swift.
The man can die me on the diet of detention so long as he don't stop me in my tomb. Here's a little something signified to say. Hello, my name is Seaweed J. Sub. What's up, baby?
That's unbelievable. Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
Hello, my name is Tracy Turnblad.
Ow, okay. Ain't no black or white up in here. Detention is a rainbow experience.
What's that called?
Oh, this? I call it the Peyton Place after midnight. I use it to attract the opposite sex. Fearless girl, you really got it going on.
This program's joining you already in motion.
I know, that's right.
Ooh. Hey! Okay.
Yeah. Woo. Wait. Oh my God, I just realized who you are. You danced on Negro Day. Your mom is Motormouth Maybell, the DJ? That makes you like royalty? I love Negro Day. I wish every day was Negro Day.
At our house, it is.
Oh, all right. You know, Corny Collins is hosting the sophomore hop tomorrow night.
Uh-huh.
If he saw me dancing with you like this, maybe he'd put me on the show.
I don't know. So how you feel about detention now?
I'm a bad, bad girl who needs to be punished.
Smiling, laughing, dancing in detention, Tracy turned black. You can give up all hope of college now because I am placing you in special ed.
Woo!
With the rest of these characters. What?
Hold up, did she just...
No college? Where do you go after special ed?
Congress!
Hey there, sophomores and sophomores at heart. I am honored to be your guest DJ here at PPHS. So without further ado-do, let's do-do some dances. It's the hottest dance around. It was born right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids? And where'd you see it first? Let's form two big strong lines. It's Madison time. Go!
We started!
Right, but remember, you dance with your people, I dance with mine.
Look, they're doing the Madison, my favorite.
You keep your eye on Corny, this could be a big chance.
All right, then you keep your eye on me.
Now when I say hit it, show me a big bad Baltimore box. Hit it!
I don't know. There's them and there's us. That's just the way it is.
Now let's take it to the basket like Wilt the Stilt. Hit it! Say, Amber, who's your friend? She's like a breath of fresh mountain air.
Part right.
Boink, boink.
Now when I say hit it, let's take a drive down Druid Hill. Hit it. Hang it right. Feed the monkey. Oh, he's in the back seat.
Boink, boink.
Hey, little dog. I'm gonna see you somewhere.
Oh my god, Link Larkin just spoke to me. I'll never wash this ear again.
Now when I say hit it, let's make like Jackie Gleason. A humming, a humming, a humming, a hit it!
And away we go!
Hi, Corny!
Oh, hey there, Cupcake! What's your name?
I'm Tracy Turn Black!
Got anything else hiding in those busted browns?
Here's a little song that I picked up in detention. It's called The Pain Place After Midnight. I used it to attract the opposite sex.
Hey, 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 everybody, check her out!
That girl's as free as the wind.
Everybody stop fighting her!
All right, kids, let's take it home. Crazy! And that, Baltimoreans, is how we do the math. Baltimore, you're just in time for the Corny Collins Show. And it tastes good, too. Today's jam-packed edition will feature Link Larkin singing a special request, top 40 hit, It Takes Two. So let the party begin.
Hurry, Miss Turnblad! Hurry, Mr. Turnblad! Come and see us on TV!
So, Patty Pendleton, this better be important.
It is!
Oh, no, don't tell me Crestro's got his shoes off again.
Run, Paul! Don't need a hat or a gown when you're the night him. Yeah! And that was our new dance of the week, Peyton Place After Midnight, introduced to you by our brand new council member, Tracy Turnblad.
Oh, my word, Tracy, live in our own living room.
I think I've seen her here before.
And she's going to be a regular.
Imagine, my little girl regular at last.
Hi, Tracy, it's me, Penny.
She can't hear you. Hello? Yes, this is her childhood home. No, I'm not her father.
So let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year.
Aww.
And inaugurate the newest member of our council, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Cozy on up to old Corny and tell us about yourself, Trace.
I go to Patterson Park High. I watch your show and I do absolutely nothing else but... Someday I hope to be the first woman president of the World Order Rocket. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were elected president, what would your first official act be?
I'd make every day Negro Day.
I read you like tomorrow's headlines. What do you say, kids? Seems like we have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
She can't be Miss Teenage Hairspray. Everyone knows you have to vote for a person, Corny, not one of the Himalayas.
Oh, Amber, what a comedian. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
He can't sing a song for her. Everyone knows that when he sings to me. He's completely involved with me, see?
Right. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link to sing a song just for you?
Would I?
You're completely ignoring the laws of nature.
Link Larkin, our very own budding Elvis, will now sing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad his rendition of It Takes Two.
It's a man's world, well that cannot be denied. For what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? And so I will wait until that moment you decide.
Why, that chubby communist girl with a kissing on the mouth and possibly parted lips. I assure you, controversy is not what Ultra Clutch wishes to promote.
Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Mrs. Von Tussle, what do you plan to do about this?
I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins show.
Well, why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, in order to keep up with your audience, you've got to keep up with the times.
The show is fine the way it is.
Bringing on Tracy's just the beginning. I've got a whole bunch of new ideas to update the show.
I'm starting to get one of my sick headaches. Is there somewhere where I might lie down?
There's a bed in my office. So you've got ideas, do you? And bringing on this no-talent commie
going behind my back is one of those ideas?
Damn right, Bella. It's about time we put kids on the show who look like the kids who watch the show.
Not while I am producing it.
So you have time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
Oh, you know me, Velma. Of course, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Oh, my God. That snake that sings. He's a puppet, but I hold the purse and the strings. God, I knew Negro Day would bring chaos and change. Now he's pushing this pinko who I give us all mange. She's a blemish, a blackhead that must be expelled. There's a standard of beauty that must be upheld. You can say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. Look, I love Sammy Davis, and he's black and a Jew. But they better get set for a call-out assault. They should never have fought on this.
Yes, I'm sure Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. Yes, and she loves you too. Very much. Whoever you are. Goodbye. Oh, this is crazy. Hello? What am I wearing? A house dress, scuffies, and suppos? What are you wearing? Hello? Hello?
Mama! Did you see me?
Of course I did. It was on television. I had to. The phone's been ringing like we was a telethon. To think a beloved TV icon, the fruit of my womb.
So you're not mad?
Mad? How could I be mad? If you'd only told me you was going to get on that show, I never would have said you couldn't. But sit. Tell me. Is fame everything you thought it would be? Are you happy, honey?
Yes, Mama, and I think I'm in love.
I know, I've been following. But you and I are going to have a talk about crooners. We can learn a lot from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. And there it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Tremblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky?
Mr. Pinky? The Mr. Pinky? As in Mr. Pinky's hefty hideaway, quality clothes for quantity gals? That Mr. Pinky?
You want to hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl and fashion effigy? Mama, what's an effigy?
No clue.
Okay. That's very flattering, Mr. Pinky, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. Uh-huh. It would be our pleasure. We'll be right over, Mr. Pinky. Goodbye.
An agent? I don't know any agents. How about a nice bail bondsman?
Mother, put that thing down. I'm taking my new agent to the hefty hideaway and then out of the town.
Who, me? Tracy Turnblad, fame has gone to your head and left you wacky. You need a top shelf professional. Who handled the Gabor sisters? Well, who didn't?
Mama, there's a great big world out there that I know nothing about. When things get tough, a girl needs her mother.
I know, hon, and I'll be right by your side if that's what you want. And together we'll claw your way to the top. But can't we do it over the phone? I haven't left this apartment since Mamie Eisenhower rolled her hose and bopped her bangs.
Hey, Mama, look around. Everybody's grooving to a brand new sound. Hey, Mama, follow me. I know something's in you that you want to set free. So let go, 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 pass now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now, but you gotta get yourself a brand new start. Hey, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, oh.
We'll make a pit stop at the wiener stand.
Hey, Mama, take a chance.
Oh, Tracy, it's been years since someone asked me to dance.
So let go, 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 pass now. Say hello to the light in your eyes. Yes, I know that the world's been fast now, but you gotta run the race to win the prize. Hey, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Go, Mama, go, go, go!
up, girls. I've got 10 tons of taffeta inside.
Hi, Mr. Pinky. I'm Tracy.
Well, there's my shining star. Television doesn't do you justice.
Why, Mr. Pinky, you certainly picked a lovely girl to put the plus in your plus sizes.
Now, Tracy, this can't be your agent. She must be your gorgeous big sister.
Why, Mr. Pinky, you're twisting my head. I'm not her gorgeous big sister. I'm
54 double D.
Triple E.
Oh, Mom, I've hit the mother load. Step inside and let's make deals.
Chicky that you ever did see. Hey, Tracy, hey, baby, look at us. Where is there a team? The taff is fabulous. Let go, go, go of the past now. Say hello to this red carpet ride. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now. Tell Lola Bridget to step aside.
My mama's walking in the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. My mama's walking in the 60s. Oh, 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 oh.
All aglow. Your mama once was holding back, but mama's gotta let go, go, go.
Getting your Wrigley's.
I do 2 packs a day.
chewing of that gum must make the muscles of your mouth mighty strong.
Not really. Probably just average. Mm.
Well, 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 Tracy Tugboat. Toot, toot! You finally found a title you could win, Miss Special Ed.
Just knock it off, Amber.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul. Hey, Thunder Thighs, dodge this!
You throw like a girl.
Hey, no fair throwing at the head.
Says you, dodgeball, trampy tunnelard.
Get out of my head, and if you girls want to take a shower, extra credit.
Aw, poor Tracy. So tragic. I forgot to cry. Link, are you coming?
That wasn't necessary, Amber.
I said, Link, are you coming?
In a minute.
Well, I'll be waiting under the bleachers. Ew!
Oh. Uh-oh. Tracy? Are you dead?
I'm gonna go get the school nurse.
I'll go with you.
Wait, you can't just leave me here. Tracy, are you still with us? Gee, you're beautiful when you're unconscious. I can hear the bells.
Where am I? Link?
Tracy, for a second I thought it was going to be Teen Angel time.
Well, wherever I am, nobody changed the channel.
You got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
The nurse is out sick. But look what seaweed found.
Some Q-tips, Band-Aids, and a rubber. Nope, I guess that's mine.
He's so nurturing.
This is my friend Seaweed.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How are you doing?
How do you think? I just got creamed in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace. I know it'll make you feel better. My mom, she's pitching a platter party at our record shop on North Avenue. And I want to know if you guys want to come check it out.
I too feel not good. May I also come check it out?
Oh, well, you surely may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Would it be safe for, you know, us?
Don't worry, Crack Boy is cool.
What do you think, Link?
I think knowing you is the beginning of a lot of adventure.
Imagine being invited places by
color
people!
I feel so hip!
I'm glad you feel that way, because not everybody does. Hey! I can't see! Well, don't look at me, you can only see the color of my face. And then there's so sort of help that knows, but always have to put me in my place. Now I won't ask you to be colorblind, but if you pick the fruits, then girl, you're sure to find the black is a berry, the sweetest juice. I can say it ain't so, darling, what's the use? Darker the chocolate, the richer the taste. That's where it's at. Now run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Run and tell that. Now I can't think why people disagree. Each time I tell them what I know is true. If you can see the world I'm from, I bet your heart is gonna see me too. I could lie, but baby, let's be bold. But if the truth be told, black is a berry, sweet as a juice. I could say it ain't so, darling, what's the use? Darker the chocolate, richer the taste. That's where it's at. Now run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Run and tell that. Run and tell that.
Woo!
show.
That's my little sister, Annette.
That's right. I saw you in auditions.
You're the only one who did. Can they kick me out of my young gifted black behind?
You better tell them, girl.
I'm trying, covering up all my pride.
Give me a five on the black hand side.
I got a new way of moving, and I got my own voice.
How can I help but to shout and be good?
Oh, people rock here can barely pay their rent. They try to make a dollar out of 15 cents. But we got a beer and money just can't buy.
We better rivers from the sky. It can be the kind of world we all get our chance. The time is now. We can do a moment, turn the music, something less on dance. All things are equal when it comes to love. That ain't quite true, cause when push comes to shove, black is the very sweetest juice. I can say it ain't so, darling, but the you. Darker the chocolate, richer the taste. That's where it's at.
You're
running, yeah. Run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Run and tell that. Run and tell that.
From
Miss Motormouth Mayday.
Mama, I bought some friends.
Ooh, whoop-de-doo, what a coup. The ever sparking, Serling Larkin.
Always a pleasure seeing you too, Miss Motormouth.
Hello, my name is Penny Lou Pingleton, and I'm very pleased and scared to be here.
Aw, you're welcome, kitten, to come and sit in.
Oh, this is just so fantastic. Can I say how excited I am to meet you? I'm Siri's friend, Tracy.
Oh, yes, indeedy. I seen you, sweetie, all aglow on Cornish Show.
Well, I wouldn't even be on that show if it wasn't for your son. Why can't we all dance like this together on TV?
You think we haven't tried? We've pleaded, begged, and lied. Pressured the mayor, petitioned the gov, and what did we get?
One day a month.
Okay, enough talk. It's time to dance. Why don't we play a little hide and seek?
Oh, the dirty boogie! Wait! What are you doing in this crowd full of minorities?
I'm fitting in.
What are you doing?
I waited for you under the bleachers halfway through the JV track meet, and then I saw you get on the North Avenue bus, so I followed you here in my new car.
We're having fun. Come join us.
Anyone touched you?
Ooh, y'all better hustle. Here's Von Tussle.
I saw you getting into your darling new car, so I had to follow you in mine. Motormouth. Are you brainwashing these children?
They're only dancing.
Yeah, we're just dancing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I might have known that you would be at the bottom of this barrel.
Come on, please. Good. Come on, put that music back on. We're going to start dancing now. Come on.
Oh, Tracy, it was you I saw. Wilbur, it was the kids I saw.
Mama, what are you doing here?
I had a sudden craving for chicken and waffles, so we drove up to Ruby's Takeout across the way. Mm. Hi, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
Hi, Mr. Glenn.
Oh, so you are what spawned that.
Excuse me?
I guess that you two are living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, be dear, hold mommy's waffle.
Yes!
Yeah, and online, a party! Anybody want any chicken and waffles?
Oh.
If we get any more white people in here, it'll be a suburb.
Amen.
Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the right side of the track. If our cars are still there.
Link, are you coming?
You're being rude to these people.
Amber, come.
Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go.
Yeah.
What happened to the bland, spineless boy I fell in love with? Mother, come.
With pleasure.
I didn't care for them.
Nope.
Are all white people like that?
Nah, just most of them.
Well, I know how we can start changing things. I mean, if people saw all of us dancing together on TV, they'd see we're not so different after all. We just want to have a good time.
Wait, so are you saying that you and Link would be willing to dance with us on Negro Day?
Tracy?
No, no, no. We're not going to dance with you on Negro Day. You're going to crash White Day.
Now, White Day is every day. You have to get more specific than that.
Mm-hmm. All right, is tomorrow specific enough? Think. It's Mother-Daughter Day. Miss Motormouth, you work for the station. There's no way they can turn you and little Inez away. And once we break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance on TV together.
That thinking is downright revolutionary.
We'll set a spark that grows apart. Mm-hmm.
Child, it ain't that easy, and this ain't Parcheesi. Now, what if somebody calls the cops? People can get hurt.
Well, that's why we're all going to do it together. I mean, there's me, there's Link. I'm sure we can get the others. Without dancers, they've got no show.
You got that right.
Ooh, what a decision. Your girl's got vision.
We've always tried to teach her to do what's right.
And to give correct change.
Tracy, you can't do this. You'll be blackballed and thrown off the show for sure. You're new to the council.
Well, that's why we're all going to do it together.
Not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
I like these people, but whether they dance on TV or not won't get me a recording contract. That came out wrong. I have been singing and dancing and smiling on this show for 3 years, waiting for it to lead to my big break. Tracy, you have everything. Looks, personality, talent. Me, I have one chance to be seen nationwide. Tracy, Saturday night is everything I've worked for, and I'm not just going to throw it away now. Come on, I'm leaving and you should too.
No, I'm staying and you should too. It's what's right. Link, please.
Sorry.
But you and I mean, well, I was just starting to think that maybe...
Yeah, sure, me too. But it's complicated. There's still Amber. Sorry, little dog.
I'm sorry, Tracy.
Oh, Mama. How could I ever think that Link Larkin would like someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him.
I know, and he probably likes you too. It's just boys are not the brightest things.
But still, give him time and I'm sure he'll realize he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
I'm more than just your mother. I'm a woman in love. And we know about this stuff.
But Tracy, maybe he's right. Should you risk your career?
I never would have been on that show if it wasn't for Seaweed. No, it's payback time.
That's my girl.
All right, so this is how we're going to do it. Tomorrow, everyone bring your mothers.
And sisters.
Yeah, meet around the corner from the studio and make signs.
Yes, and put words on them.
Yeah. Miss Motormouth, you and little Inez will walk in first, and then me and Mama will come in right behind you.
Excuse me?
Well, they're never going to be able to shove them back out the door with us locking it, so...
I'm sorry, Tracy, but no one said anything about me appearing on television. I'm sorry, but I simply cannot appear on television at my present weight.
You can't let your weight determine your fate. Look at me. I'm on TV.
But Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity. Well, I'm a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Now, Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind that the missus here is an ample American, do you?
Not at all. I like to think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah, nice and roomy, girl. Now you listen to me. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large law just shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hid under a bushel, bitch, it's easier said than done. Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout, said you gotta love yourself from inside. And just as soon as I learned how to strut my funky stuff, I knew the world at large just can't get enough.
not afraid to throw my weight around, pound by pound by pound, because I'm big, blonde, and beautiful. There is something about me that's unsuitable. No one wants a meal that only offers the least. One girl was serving up the whole damn feast. Now don't you step around for something fluffy and light. I need a man who brings a man's nice appetite. I use a pinch of sugar and a dash of spice. I let you lick the spoon because it tastes so nice. I keep it in the oven till it's good and hot. Keep them stirring till it hits the side. Because I'm big, blonde, and beautiful. And girl, you're looking so recruitable. Why sit in the bleachers, all timid and afraid? But Edna, you can be the whole parade.
So what do you say, Mama?
Well, I am big, I am blonde. Then if you say I'm beautiful, I guess I'm beautiful. All right, I'll do it.
Oh, look out, old Baltimore.
The pace.
And girls, I'll be right by your side if I can find some space.
So you can hold your head up just as big as you please. You know they'll hear me knocking with the two of these. From side to side, to show the world what I try.
Looks like I'm touching up my roots tonight.
You tell them, girl, because we're
big, blonde, and beautiful.
Who must
stomach's a little sour. I haven't had food in over an hour.
You just made a pizza, some kugel, a mouse.
An awful left in the big doll house.
Patron, I have got to complain.
Hey, don't say naughty, you're from first.
All my shysters, Lipschitz and Strauss, I gotta get sprung from the big doll house.
Big house!
No food!
No fun! Big house!
And the fight has just begun, cause it's freedom's flame that she'd like to dust. So we gotta get out of this
big doll house!
Penny, I can't take all this waiting. I've lost my man, plus my hair stiffly.
Well, Tracy, I hate to grumble or growl.
What is your mother?
I'd live long enough to have a rap sheet. If my mother were alive, she'd be so happy. Remember, your grandma was a suffragette.
That's right. You haven't heard the last from us, Mrs. Von Tussle. We'll be marching again, and soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Well, bang your drum, Bonzo. No one cares. Don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at that special. I will have armed guards surrounding the Eventorium so that Tracy cannot get within 100 miles of that place. Game, set, match.
Von Tussle, Velma, Von Tussle, Amber!
That's us!
Lady, you are free to go with a sincere apology for the state of Maryland and the personal compliments of the governor himself.
The governor? Really? Sweet? Chubby Millard. Now it pays to have a politician in your pocket. And the Polaroids in your safe. Now, if you double-wide twins will excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened. Tracy, do you have a message for Link? Because you can place it on my lips, and I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, Baltimoreans.
I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Miss T, but this jail just got a whole lot nicer.
You had a visitor and your bail's been posted.
Ooh, thank the Lord for those who can afford.
I posted bail.
Wilbur, how?
Simple, really. I just mortgaged the Hardy Har House.
Oh, Daddy.
That place is your life.
No. You two are my life. Now come on, bail for everybody. Bail on the house.
Yeah. Ooh, the Turnblad gang are real nice folks. They got heart and they get the jokes. Come on,
bail. Shall we make haste?
We're keeping this road time travel rouser on ice.
But I paid for everybody. I got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith withheld without bail. She's to be moved to solitary confinement and kept there until further notice. So there.
The governor's office, Mrs. Von Tussle, manipulating the judicial system to get out of prison is un-American! Move along.
I am not leaving here without my daughter.
Don't make it worse for yourself. Turn on. Come on, let's go!
It's okay, Daddy. I've got a lot of thinking to do. I guess I might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm gonna give you all to the count of three before I re-arrest you for illegal trespass.
All right, let's go. We can't do Tracy any more good here.
Touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I will teach you a whole new meaning for split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
That's right, they haven't heard the last
of us. You're so lucky to get out of
the
algebra final.
Oh, I'm all alone. My heart has grown, but it's broken too. This morning, life was a Baltimore fairy tale. Now I can't make bail. My mother's in shock. My father's in hock. I much prefer Link's arms.
love you and this prison smell.
Mr. Pinky, I understand you have an empire to protect, but I... I'll return the outfits. The petty pants, too, I scarcely wore them twice, but Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl, and little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? It is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, this is a real night all moment.
Hey, I'm closed up now.
My stomach's in knots. My nerves are on edge.
Calm down, Edna.
I can't calm down. There are names for women who abandon their daughters who've gotten themselves arrested for trying to integrate an after-school sock-type television show. Yes, there are names. And Hallmark does not make a card for any of them.
Edna, you can't worry about people calling you names. People call me crazy all the time. And I say, yeah, crazy. Crazy like a loon. Besides, we haven't abandoned her. In fact, I have got just what Tracy needs right here. Now, stand back. Woo-hoo! Isn't it a doozy?
Impressive. But how's that thing gonna help our Tracy?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Oh, sure. You're a visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy's a teen idol reshaping the world, and what am I? I had a dream too, you know. I used to make all my own clothes, remember? Until I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McCall's pattern. But I always thought that one day I would put out my own line of queen-size dress patterns.
You were good, Edna.
Yeah? And where's it gotten me? 20 years later and I'm still washing and mending and ironing everyone else's clothing.
One day,
Edna. No day, Wilbur. My time's come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur, I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a slinky. Why, whenever I'm with you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant joy buzzer. Styles keep a-changing, the world's rearranging. But Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter, but time cannot take what comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe, just getting riper with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe, and there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can't stand it, say time is a bandit, but I take the opposite view. 'Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift, another day with you. A twist or a waltz, it's all the same schmaltz with just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that's that, you're timeless to me.
Oh, Wilbur. Fads keep a-fading, Castro's invading, but Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Hairdos are higher, mine feels like barbed wire, but you say I'm chic as can be.
Oh, you are.
You're like a rare vintage, Ripples, a vintage they'll never forget. So pour me a teeny-weeny triple, and we can toast the fact we ain't dead yet. I can't stop eating, your hairline's receding,
soon there'll be nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast a pig, hey, past that geritol. Glenn Miller had brats, that chubby checker's a guess, but they all pass eventually. You'll never be passé, hip hooray, you're timeless to me.
And now, baby, would you dance with me?
Oh, Wilbur, this dance brings me back.
Our honeymoon,
Oklahoma City.
Uh-oh, where the wind comes a-whipping down the plain.
It was really whipping that night, baby.
Oh, it sure was.
All night long, you're like a broken down Chevy. All you need is a fresh coat of paint.
Ananda, you got me going hot and heavy. You're fat and old, but baby, boring you ain't.
Some folks don't get it,
but we never fret it,
'cause we know that time is our friend. And it's plain to see, you're stuck with me until the bitter end. And we got a kid who's blowing the lid above the Turnblad family tree. You'll always hit the spot, big shot. You're timeless to me.
You'll always be du jour, bon amour. You're timeless to me.
You'll always be first ring.
Ring-a-ding-ding.
You're timeless to me. You're timeless to me. You're timeless to me. You're timeless to me. Still hot to try.
And it's a young like the Hindenburg disaster.
I'm full of gas.
But you won't be forgot.
Love takes a licking,
but we keep on ticking.
We're just like the clock on the wall.
Hey, our strings never pop.
But on the day that you drop,
oh, I'll catch you when you fall.
And we got a kid who does what she did, and we're as proud as proud can be.
You're still my big affair,
mine heir.
You're timeless to me.
You're rounding third base now.
Holy cow!
You're timeless to me. I'll always call you home.
Shabbat Shalom.
You're timeless to me. You're timeless to me. You're timeless to me. Wilbur, I love you, but I need some help. You're timeless to me.
Are you there? It's me, Link, from the show.
Link, over here!
Oh, shh, the guard's asleep.
Gee, you look beautiful behind bars.
It must be the low-watt institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Tracy, seeing you dragged to jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I thought I'd lost you. I couldn't sing, I couldn't eat, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station and I told Mrs. Von Tussel that I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. When I got there, I overheard Mrs. Von Tussel and Spritzer. Tracy, it's Amber, the talent scouts are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. This whole time I thought Amber and I were a team. Turns out her and her mom were just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me doesn't deserve a groundbreaking extremist like you, but well, it's a little scuffed from when Amber threw it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose thee or to lose myself? Some kid named Milton wrote that in the third floor boys' room.
It's beautiful. Link, I have a good life. Great parents, free sweaters, stacks of 45s, and a learner's permit that's good through August. Don't you know what I've been missing?
I think I do.
Oh!
You know, Trace, they can keep us from kissing, but they can't keep us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside I look good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you no matter what you weigh. Without love, life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Tracy never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never set me free, Tracy. No, no, no.
Once I was a simple girl and stardom came to me. But I was still a nothing, though a thousand fans may disagree.
Hell, our skin can never keep us apart, but damn, girl, these mouths are something else.
Hurry, Seaweed!
Living in the ghetto, black is everywhere you go. Who'd have thought I'd love a girl? Skin is the whitest with the snow. It's like a bee that you can follow.
Without love, life is Doris Day at the Apollo.
Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Darling, never set me free.
I'll be yours forever. Never set me free.
No, no, no. I can't touch you now, I'm gonna lose control.
Stay with you,
my
black
one,
I'm
gonna lose control.
Stay with you, my black one, I'm gonna lose control.
we can make like an easy bake oven sort of blowtorch.
Well, I have a Zippo. And hairspray.
Link, what a special night! Your ring and our very own blowtorch.
Oh, Tracy.
Oh, Link. Oh, Seaweed.
Oh, Penny.
Oh, my God!
TV personality and rabble-rouser Tracy Turnblad has escaped from the Baltimore Women's House of Detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by the once-promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, or if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity, it's a crazy city. Who's at that back door? Oh, my baby. Oh, and Penny, is it?
Yes, ma'am. Oh. See, we got a girlfriend.
You don't mind that I brought her, do you? I had to get her away from her nasty-ass mom.
Oh, hush now. Don't explain. I had an inkling and a twinkling the first time I seen you two dancing together.
Then you don't mind?
I never mind, love. It's a gift from above. But not a lot of people remember that. So the two of you better brace yourselves for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
Well, that's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyway.
She's not gonna kill you. She'll kill him.
Miss Motormouth, we broke Tracy out of jail.
Well, breaking out of prison was easy compared to trying to get a cab to this side of town.
Well, we all gotta get busy. It's only 24 hours till Miss Hairspray, and it's gonna be on national TV. Now, we may never get another chance like this again. Now, I'm gonna get Corny and the guards at the studio to help us out.
But maybe your dad can help, too. He sometimes has ideas.
And I know a guy who could.
No. I've got to turn myself in and go back to prison.
What?
Tracy, no.
I can't put you all in any more danger. I mean, my dad lost the Hardy Har Hut, and Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
Just first base in the back of the cab, I promise.
Oh?
Miss Motormouth, you've just been on 3 channels of news. I don't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you.
She's not gonna kill her, she'll kill him!
Listen, I've already been to jail once for the white girl. I wouldn't mind sitting this round out.
Yeah, I hear you. And plus, we tried it before, and it didn't work.
This time won't be like mother-daughter day. Mrs. Von Tussle said they'll have armed guards surrounding the eventorium.
With arms!
Listen, someone could get shot.
And for what? Just so we can dance with some
old-faced show?
Hold it now. Nobody said this was going to be easy. If something is worth having, then it's worth fighting for. Now, Tracy, why did you start all this in the first place? So you could just dance on TV?
No.
Was it for you to get that boy?
No, I almost lost him because of it.
Oh, well, then maybe it was just to get yourself famous.
No, I just think it's stupid we can't dance on TV together.
So you tried once and you failed. You can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you were not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm going to keep on lining up until someday somebody's going to break through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door.
There's a light in the darkness, though the night is black as my skin. There's a light burning bright, showing me the way. But I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance. It's a voice that comes from deep within. There's a cry asking why. I pray the answer's up ahead, 'cause I know where I've been. There's a road we've been traveling, lost so many on their way. Thank you.
live from the Certified Up to Go Baltimore Eventorium, for the first time ever on nationwide television, it's the Corny Collins Spectacular.
He's corny!
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray. What gives a girl power and punch? Is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's hairspray. What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride with no can at your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and lock it, you can take off in a rocket, and in outer space each hair will be a place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with Ultra Clutch faithfully. So if you're a redhead, blonde or brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman, the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. What makes a man reach out and touch? Ultra Clutch. So if you're a redhead, blonde or brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. The only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Ya-doo, ya-doo, wow, doo, wow. Hey, baby, you look like you could use a stiff one.
And we're off for network commercial. What the hell is that?
Product placement, sponsor insists.
Oh, what a relief. We needed a little something there. Say, don't I know you?
Honest, Velma, I'm a total stranger.
You?
Damn!
What is this, some kind of a Trojan horse? Oh, of course. And what's inside, your jailbird daughter?
Not a chance.
Well, if she is hiding in that can, she will rot in that can. Guard! If anyone so much as touches that thing, open fire!
You may have won this round. You're one clever woman, Von Tussle. I'll give you that.
Get out! Ah, coming back to Corny on camera one in 3, 2.
And now it's time for the talent portion of our competition, where our front-runner gals will present a dance of their own creation. Presently, it appears Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck. But since, according to latest police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large...
at very large.
Our Miss Hairspray might be a foregone conclusion. Still, our rules do state contestants must dance for it. So, are you ready, Amber?
Ready as a rabbit on Easter, Corny. Tracy, clap. This song is all about you.
They came from way far out in outer space. She's hard to miss, and so they landed on her face. They found a place to nest. If I heard be depressed, long tail, sharp nail, fuzzy legs.
Let's stamp them out.
In science class, she's like a walking show and tell. You know she's coming down the hall from just herself. Nobody wants to sit by her.
Don't need a coat, cause she's got fur. Circle, circle, dot, dot, dot. Hurry, get your cootie shot.
Dresses like a circus clown. Somebody ought to hold her down. Grew up in a cootie zoo. I bet her tooth on mama's got him too.
And that's for you. Thank you, ladies, gentlemen, and kids. I am now ready to consume the title of Miss Teenage Hairspray.
Well, I think just to be sure, let's take a look at the board.
Could we please see the tally? Yes, Amber Von Tussle just squeaks in as the winner.
What I tell ya, give me the crown, give me the flowers, everybody start bowing.
Not so fast, Amber. Look who's coming in the front door.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tracy Turnblad!
You can't stop dropping avalanches of races down the hill. You can try to stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums, and I found my way. You can't stop the beat ever since this whole world began. A woman found out if she shook it, she could shake up a man. So I'm gonna shake and shimmy best that I can today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky. You can wander if you wanna, but I'll never ask why. If you try to hold me down, I'll see in your eye and say, you can't stop the beat. So, what do you have to say for yourself, Penny?
River as it rushes to the sea. You can try to stop the hands of time, but you know it just won't be. And if they try to stop a seaweed, they'll cut the end of a lazy pea. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drum, then I found my way.
Still can't stop the beat ever since we first saw the light.
I now declare you Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962. Tonight, television will never be the same.
This is marvelous. The folks are going crazy. Everyone in the entire country is watching. Even the governor called. He's liking the show so much, he's granted a pardon to Tracy and a full scholarship to Essex Community College. You can't buy this kind of publicity, Velma. You are a genius.
I am? Yes, I am.
Ultra Clutch is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
Oh, I just don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary.
I just don't know what to say.
Velma Von Tussle, you are the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color. I just don't know what to say. And America would like to hear you two kids sing our new theme song. I think I can get you a recording contract.
My big break. Time since we're on national television and all. But if I don't kiss you now, I may just bust a gut.
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself, then, would we?
That's my daughter!
Before I get completely sick, would somebody please tell me, if she came through the front door, what the hell is in that can?
My masterpiece? Seaweed! Would you give me a hand, please? The largest novelty item ever created. Ready? Fire!
So what I miss? I've been stuck in that can since lunch, and I wouldn't go rushing on in there after me if I was you.
Mama, we're on national television!
National television? America! I made this myself! Stop my happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. And if you don't like the way I look, well, I just don't give a damn. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart in time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drum and I found my way. You can't stop the beat ever since this whole world began. A woman down and she shook and she could shake up a man. So I'm gonna shake and shimmy it the best that I can today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky. You can wander if you wanna, but I'll never ask why. If you try to hold me down, I'm gonna spit in your eye and say, you can't stop the beat.
Wilbur, touch me some oxygen now.
Wrap this mother up! Now you can't stop the day.
No!
They come beating down the track.
Child,
yesterday is history.
Because
and it's never coming back. Cause tomorrow is a brand new day. And you don't know what's up flat. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round. And my heart keeps down to the speed of the sound. I was lost till I heard the drums and I found my way.
Ever since we first saw the sun, you see my muscles, girls, are always mine.